Now, this is not competition. There is no competition. You're in competition with one person only, and that is the individual you know you can become. And that is the thing that makes a dancer's life the life of a realist and gives it some of its hazard and some of its wonder. It is a creative process. It is out of that handling of the material of the self that you are able to hold the stage in the full maturity and power which that magical place demands.